And we're back on Monday Night Raw. I want to remind everyone to go to WWE.com to find out where to get Sci-Fi or near area to catch SmackDown on Friday night.
And we got Diva action already going here. Alicia Fox in the black outfit, Natalya in the pink and black. Whoa.
And Natalya won via disqualification last night at Hell in a Cell.
What a catch!
Michelle McCool. Wow. The Diva's title on the line, but of course the title does not change hands under that circumstance. Hey, I don't know about you, but I mean, this has been one of the most difficult Monday Night Raws I've ever been a part of.
We're just getting started.
As you see, Natalya looking to make Alicia Fox pay, and Natalya going for the sharpshooter.
Is he? Yes!
Made famous by Hall of Famer Bret Hart. Natalya with the sharpshooter locked in. Alicia trying to fight her way out and can't. And Natalya with a big victory. And a quick victory.
Boy, Natalya. Natalya making short work of Alicia Fox.
Natalya could have been champion last night, but Michelle and Layla disqualified in that matchup. Perhaps she'll get an opportunity another day.